It's K-Drama Fanatics here, and welcome back to my channel! Back from the emotional scene from the previous episode, as both of them shared a sweet embrace. Yoon-woo takes her on the cycle to find a dry place as it begins raining. As they sit underneath a nearby tree, Yoon-woo asks her why she came to his hometown. She tells him because his sister texted her that his father losing the election to 200 bowls of soup rice. Triggering her competitiveness, she brings steak and lobster to the fight, making Yoon-woo laugh. Right then, Yoon-woo's family come looking for Hae-in, and she's touched by their concern for her. Moved by their care, Hae-in stares at them as they express their relief at finding her. Back at Yoon-woo's parents' house, Hae-in and Yoon-woo find it awkward to be in the same room. Yoon-woo treats Hae-in wound and even dries her hair. Seeing they are close to each other, both of their feelings bubble up. Just as they are about to kiss, Yoon-woo leaves the house, leaving her all alone. After deliberating on whether to go back, he finally ends up at his family's store, drinking with his brother. Meanwhile, Hae-in is dumbfounded at how Yoon-woo just left her. Hae-in comes to find him and she hears Yoon-woo say that he does not want to go back to the room unless she has fallen asleep, making her feel disappointed. Just right then, we get a glimpse taken back to the time when they lost their baby. Yoon-woo felt extremely agitated at Hae-in's cold antics of removing everything related to the baby from the room. When questioned, Hae-in simply told him that there was no use for that room anymore. Feeling sad at her reaction, he decided to move into that room and broke down in his bed when he saw the lone glow in the dark star on the ceiling. We see that Yoon-woo crying that night quietly, while Hae-in is grieving and blaming herself. Both of them remain awake for the rest of the night. The next day, Yoon-woo returns to the room to find Hae-in, and she is ready to leave. They meet the villagers before leaving, and the grandma with dementia recognizes Yoon-woo for a split second, gives him advice about divorce. Amidst the shock, back family and leaves. Hae-in is quite confused but does not pay much attention to it. When they get to their car, Yoon-woo's mom makes Hae-in feel warm by giving some fruits to her and advising her to rest as well. Feeling the motherly warmth after so long, she gives a sweet smile. They reach their home and it's raining again, but Yoon-woo, being a caring husband, follows her with an umbrella, making sure she does not get wet. As they argue about the previous night, she walks away from him and meets Yoon Yoon-sung, who takes her under his umbrella and walks away, leaving Yoon-woo feeling jealous. Yoon Yoon-sung tries to light a fire between those two by exaggerating his conversation with Yoon-woo. He lies to Hae-in, telling that Yoon-woo is not bothered by him staying at their house. On the other hand, Hae-in gets entangled in another hallucination but comes back to her senses when Yoon-sung finds her. Yoon-woo sees Hae-in and Yoon-sung together as the former looks sick and out of place. Giving him a cold shoulder, she walks away from him. Hae-in visits the hospital for her checkup. Hae-in's condition does not get better. With her low white blood cell count, she is no longer eligible for the treatment in Germany, and she is prostrated. Hae-in gets into a heated argument with her doctor, where Bomja hears everything, and she is shocked. They share a heart-to-heart, but Bomja reassures her that she will be fine, while she goes to her car and cries alone. Later on, Bong just sees Hae-in leaving for Germany without Yun-woo. She later confronts Yun-woo about it, and it seems that Yun-woo was unaware about Hae-in's departure, and he is confused. While camping with his friend, Yun-woo is distracted. He keeps worrying about Hae-in. Meanwhile, Hae-in is undergoing checkups in Germany. Yun-woo finds an interview video of Hae-in stating that she wants to travel with Yun-woo. Watching this, he immediately changes his mind and leaves for Germany. On the other hand, the doctor refuses to operate on Hae-in due to her low WBC count. Hae-in is annoyed and visits a place of no sorrow which she had visited with Yun-woo for their honeymoon. Yun-woo arrives there and apologizes to Hae-in. He apologizes for not being around her when she needed him most, and they both get emotional. Hae-in says that during this time, she thought all she needs is to be healthy, but what she really needed was to be at home with him. Hearing that, he pulls her in for a hug and they cry their hearts out. The episode ends with them sharing a passionate kiss. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share.